Announced this fight, big news today. Rigondeaux Lomachenko, December 9, two-time gold medalist in Rigondeaux, two-time gold medalist in Lomachenko.
Yep. We heard that earlier today.
Who do you like?
Loma.
Loma. I think...
He's a bigger man.
Yeah, he's bigger, but I think the styles is the biggest thing. They both are phenomenal defensive fighters. Rigo, to me, moves a little more and stays back a little more than Loma. Lomachenko kind of is an aggressive fighter at points. You know, he comes in, he puts that head in your chest and throws a lot of punches. I think that's going to be the defining point in the fight. Even close rounds, that Rigo might land more punches, but Lomachenko is going to look like the aggressor.
Let me ask you this. Here's what I was wondering. Why hasn't any trainer or any other fighter talked about a glaring weakness in Rigo that no one seems to notice? His eye. Why don't nobody ever talk about that eye he has, that issue? He has the same thing going on with, like, David Reed had and a few other. Why wouldn't you go after that?
People probably do, but he's good.
That's what I'm saying. It's easier said than done to go after. But it would be. But it's a target. You know, it's something to go after.
What eye? What are you talking about?
On his right eye, he has a. It's kind of like that overhang.
You ask a question, then you're over there playing around on your damn phone.
No, I'm getting a message. I'm reporting.
Yeah, but he never responds back to ours.
He's not reporting. What the hell you said?
No, he has a like kind of like an overhang on the eye. The same thing David Reed had. Maybe not as extreme, but I always wonder why nobody even goes after that.
Probably trying, like I said.
It's easier said than done with it.
But yeah, that's how I see it. I mean, I think Lomachenko is going to be the aggressor.
I think Rigo's an amazing fighter. I just think Lomachenko is bigger. And the bigger
he is.
A good big man is better than a small good fighter, you know?
It's a close fight, though.
Yes.
It's very technical. It's a chess match.
Very technical fight, yes. And to the so-so boxing...
They'll be bored.
They'll be bored with it.
Yeah.
As to where the boxing...
Would love it.
Yeah, is going to love it.
Okay.